The pictures mesmerize the community, a beautiful feline frolicking around Lake Murray.
He says, have you seen the bobcat? And I says, no, no. So I thought he was joking, but he says, no, it's right over there.
After Dan Playley shared these photos, they quickly went viral.
It's been crazy. There's been all sorts of rumors flying around about where he might have came from.
That's the beginning of the mystery.
I just described it as an incredibly chill cat.
When neighbors realized how comfortable the cat was around people and that it was declawed, they figured it was someone's pet. Rumors then led to outrage all over social media.
It looks like somebody took a beautiful wild animal and mutilated it and then abandoned it.
So we did some digging.
You know, a lot of people are freaking out about if he can take care of himself.
And track down its owner. And if you're wondering what the cat's name is, it's Clyde.
I've actually tracked that whole area at night, and with not traps, I wasn't going to trap him. I just want to see if I can get a collar on him and then bring him back.
Vince, who got Clyde from a breeder, says Clyde really isn't a bobcat. He's a hybrid mix of various breeds. He sent us photos of him as a kitten.
He's not a purebred. He's closer to a lynx.
He denies abandoning Clyde, saying he would drop the hybrid lynx at the lake to let him roam for a few days with a tracking collar, then would pick him up. But 2 months ago, Clyde went AWOL.
I don't know how the collar got off.
He's seen the angry posts online.
They feel like he was abandoned and like he can't defend himself.
Defend itself or feed itself.
Vince disagrees, but that's not the end of the controversy.
Current rumor has it that it was rescued a couple days ago.
The Humane Society, who went out to try and trap Clyde, says he hasn't been seen in a week. We're told a woman claims to have rescued him, but that she wouldn't reveal anything beyond that.
I just hope they're not like keeping him in a small cage and just for like days on end, because that's just miserable.
Fish and Wildlife told News 8, because Clyde is a hybrid, he isn't considered a wild animal. He's basically a house cat. And while most people we spoke with couldn't understand why anyone would let a declawed domesticated cat roam the lake, even with a tracker, Vince again disagrees.
And that place is paradise for him.
He says Clyde loved being out in the wild. That's why he's so hard to catch. And Vince wants him back.
I'm sure he'd love to see me. I'd love to see him too.